The white truffle that costs $118,000. Truffles are a delicacy and a rarity, and they have piqued America's interest. According to definition, a truffle is just the fruiting body of a subterranean ascomycete fungus. It is a fungus known as actomycorrhizal that is found in intimate connection with tree roots, and it is one of the several species of the genus tuber. Some truffle species are highly esteemed foods used by gourmet chefs to produce delicacies. Georgia, Greece, Italy, France, Spain, Croatia, Bulgaria, and the Middle East are among the countries that value truffles so highly. Some truffles created by the world's most renowned chefs are so lavish that they fetch exorbitant prices. They are one of the costliest desserts available, if not the most expensive, and you would not believe what some individuals have spent for one of these truffles. Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video, we're going to be discussing the white truffle that costs $118,000. Seem interesting? Well, we know you can't wait any longer, so let's get started. But before beginning, please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any of our latest video updates. Now let's start the video. If you had $118,000 on hand, you might have bought a rare and exclusive truffle at the 21st World White Truffle Auction in Italy last month. But it's too late now, as the 2-pound delicacy has been picked up by Michelin star chef Umberto Bombana. The chef who developed the Michelin-starred 812 Otto e Mezzo restaurant in Hong Kong discovered the extremely uncommon mushroom in Grisane Cavour's castle. According to the New York Post, offers for the gigantic truffle flooded in from Hong Kong, Dubai, Singapore, and Moscow at the same time. This isn't the first time these valuable mushrooms have fetched astronomical prices at auction. A pair of white truffles weighing 1.9 pounds sold for $85,600 at the Elba Truffle Auction in 2017. The truffle, a white tuber, is one of the world's most sought after and costly ingredients. They grow 2 to 8 inches below the surface near the roots of trees, with which they live in symbiosis. And when they evaporate, they are prized for their distinct flavor and seductive perfume. The truffle has a distinct odor that lasts just a short period. To find them, you'll need the support of well-trained dogs and skilled hunters. White truffle prices have reached new heights this year, with wholesale tubers costing between $4,500 and $5,000 per pound. Experts explain the increase to a poor crop caused by a hot, dry summer in northern Italy and supply chain challenges due to the COVID-19 epidemic, which have increased transportation prices. Even though prices have risen and $118,000 is no little sum, the white truffle purchased by Chef Umberto Bombana is far from the costliest. A 3.3-pound white truffle from Tuscany takes the prize. The truffle was purchased by millionaire Stanley Ho for an incredible $330,000, making it worth $100,000 per pound. Chef Umberto Bombana hasn't said what he wants to do with the truffle, but it's fair to assume it's in excellent hands. The chef has been dubbed the King of White Truffles, and the Piedmontese regional Enoteca Cavour has named him a worldwide ambassador of the white truffle. Despite the fact that Bombana's truffle cost $118,000, it was far from a record-breaking buy. According to Worthy, a 3.3-pound Tuscan white truffle sold for $330,000 in 2007. Stanley Ho, the buyer, paid $330,000 for a somewhat smaller white truffle in 2010. Truffles in general are widely sought after by foodies owing to their distinct perfume and flavor, but white truffles are especially tasty and difficult to come by, resulting in a large price tag. According to the New York Post, this is especially true this year because insufficient rainfall in Italy has resulted in fewer white truffles. There is no such thing as a cheap Elba white truffle, which may cost $3,000 to $4,000 per pound, regardless of the year. It's no surprise, however, that if you've ever purchased something containing white truffle for a low price, it's likely to be fake. According to Tasting Table, many of the truffles in truffle oil are likely a synthetic component called 2,4-dithiapentane. Furthermore, they do not always taste like actual truffles. Fake truffle flavoring is particularly disturbing, says LA Weekly, since not only does it taste like a bad chemical version of the real thing, but it's also the flavor that almost everyone now identifies with truffles. That's all from today's video. Let us know in the comments section below what you thought of the video. I hope that you found the video interesting. If you did find it informative, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to give us your comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. We'll see you in the next video with some more amazing luxury facts and stories. And until then, stay tuned.